Hi, I'm Katie Dart, and I was a student at Queen Anne's from 2012 to 2019. So I went to the University of Nottingham to study a degree in liberal arts, which is basically where you study any of the arts and humanities modules that are on offer. So I did a mixture of music, philosophy, psychology, English, and film. I then decided to specialise in film by doing a master's. So I stayed at the University of Nottingham to complete a master's in film, television and screen industries. And now I currently work at Warner Brothers Discovery as a graduate. I'm a PR graduate at Warner Brothers Discovery, which sits both in the theatrical and TV divisions of Warner Brothers. So I work on all sorts of content and mainly involving events. So I do film premieres, press junkets, and I also work day to day on administration for the team. I think my key takeaway is that struggle does not equal failure. If you struggle at something, it doesn't mean you're bad at it. It might just mean that your strengths lie elsewhere and to explore that more. I also think that it's really key to stay open-minded is about what you want to do, what you feel you're good at, where you think your strengths and weaknesses are, accepting maybe that you aren't necessarily the best at some things. For me, I really struggled with maths, I really struggled with science. I fostered that creative side and I feel like I've managed to grow into that side of myself and make a career out of it. Queen Anne's were really good at making careers a kind of constant conversation. You know, we'd have sessions with speakers, we'd have CV sessions and interview practice, and I think that's definitely something that helped me with my university applications first and foremost. And then once you kind of gain that confidence from, you know, receiving offers or being able to make those decisions about which pathway you want to pick, that's where Queen Anne's kind of initially helped me, and then I kind of grew that confidence and was able to sort of apply for graduate schemes that I really liked the look of and think, you know, suited me as a person, and I think it kind of helped me to help me walk into those interviews with the practice I've initially had, you know, and Queen Anne's helped me foster that as well. My strengths definitely lie in being quite a friendly, outgoing person, and I think not only did Queen Anne's help me foster that, but I essentially made that part of my job, whereas I think textbooks I struggled with, people I really found was one of my strengths. So it's definitely about like nurturing what you feel you're good at and not forcing yourself in a particular direction. My best memories of Queen Anne's, definitely my drama and music. I was super involved with all of the school plays and productions and all the choir and the choir tours. So I have really fond memories of all the rehearsals and silly times we used to have, you know, in the choir robes. And I have really fond memories of all the teachers as well in the drama and music departments, really fostering sort of my creative side and letting me explore that. Both me and my sister went to the school, so we definitely have like a really wide network of people we still stay in touch with, and there's definitely a few friends from my year who I definitely still consider my best friends.